Hi, my name is Sarah. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you're new here. Today is a little vlog style. I filmed this back in August. It's October, I know, but it's still relevant. It's still an outfit of the week video. I'm gonna do one really soon to, you know, show you guys a more updated, maybe fall version, since this was like dwindling down in summer, but still summer. I honestly think what I'm wearing today is really cute, but I'm not gonna start the video today. But yeah, today is my outfit of the week, or the video you're watching is outfit of the week, and it's scent of the day as well. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Hi everyone, welcome to week of my life. It's not gonna be as long as my other week of my life. So I'm just gonna do like outfits of the week / scent of the day type videos. So my scent of the day today is Whipberry Meringue, of course. I put the lotion on this morning and then this I carried to work with me. Super, super good. I'm gonna try to make these different every day considering I'm doing a little vlog. And now I will show you what I wore. And it's kind of like a business casual. Today was not very, it was more casual today than usual, but that's usually what I have to wear. So yeah, let's get into what I wore today. All right, this is my room. Hopefully the lighting isn't like that bad, but basically I wore a sweater even though it's really hot this week. It's supposed to be like 90 something tomorrow, but I'm inside all day and sometimes I get really cold and I have a fan in there. I'm really hot right now, I want to take it off, but I wore the sweater and I wore this like peplum, it's like a short sleeve, sorry I'm like sweating, peplum top. This is from Francesca's. I got it for like $5. I swear I always find like really good deals there. This sweater is from H&M. And then I'm wearing just these random capris. I don't even know what brand these are. I got them in Door County, Wisconsin at like a boutique. I don't really like the shirt with these. I feel like I have to wear a longer, I don't know, the peplum doesn't go well with the pants because they're not high-waisted. So, and then my shoes are just Walmart shoes. Like, I bought these before I started school at Iowa State and I was like, oh, these are gonna be like my game day, I don't care, white shoes that get dirty, you know? But I actually kind of like them and I wear them a lot. If I don't feel like wearing my Adidas's, like my super, I think they're my superstars, but I don't really know what they are. I'll wear these ones. So yeah, that's my outfit of the day. I will see you guys on Tuesday. Happy Tuesday, everyone. Today's my scent of the day is You're the One. I had an important meeting today, so I wanted to smell, you know, sophisticated. And yeah, I will show you my outfit of the day. I have a cute bun. I'm really loving my bun. I worked 10 and a half hours today. Not intentional. I was only supposed to work 9 and then I was there for 10 and a half. So that's awesome. All right, this is the fit. My top is from H&M. It's a little low for my preference. I think this is a medium. I feel like if I got a small, it would have been fine. But it's from H&M. My slacks are from Express and I'm just wearing my basic slip-on Vans. And yeah, that's my outfit. I thought it was like super cute. I'd wore actually my, I think they're called clogs. No, they're not clogs. Those are like Uggs. God, what are they called? They're like my loafers, like my black loafers, like the fancy ones. I actually wore those today, but these are more comfy. So after my meeting, I was like, I'm done. So I put on different shoes. And yeah, I just put a bun in, I guess. This matches this. You weren't supposed to see this, so whatever. It's fine. But yeah, it's okay that I worked 10 and a half hours because I can like, my 40-hour week can like be like stretched throughout. Like say I worked, So I worked 10 and a half hours so I can go home early like one of the days. So that's nice. But yeah, that's my fit of the day. See you guys on Wednesday. Happy Wednesday, everyone. The scent of the day is Oahu Coconut Sunset because it is freaking hot outside. Super summery scent. I love this one. And you'll laugh at my outfit because it's screaming winter / maybe fall, but not summer at all. But it's because I'm out inside all day. So I will show you guys that now. This is my fit of the day. I actually wore a necklace, but I already took it off. Gonna be honest, I took this off and then I realized I forgot to film the video. But this is what I wore today and I had these shoes on. I just took them off already. But basically, I just have this cute Hollister top. It's kind of old, honestly. It's just a basic black top. And then these jeans that I got at TJ Maxx. Their retail value was $99, but I got them for $25 at TJ Maxx. I love them because they're not ripped. I definitely need to invest in, I only have like 3 non-ripped jeans, so I need to invest in other ones that I can wear to work. Like I said, I can wear like pretty much casual, so business casual. I thought this was still really cute, even though this is not a summer outfit at all. I just am inside all day. So I'm really hot, so I am gonna change, and I'm actually gonna film a YouTube video, so that is exciting. I will see you guys on Thursday. Happy Thursday, everyone. The scent of the day is Lovely Dreamer. I love this scent so much. I don't really want to use it all up, but like, I just love this scent. So I will use it whenever I want to. So yeah, it's Thursday. So let's see what my outfit of the day was. This is my outfit of the day. I got this top from Forever 21 at like an outlet store. I don't really like the top anymore. I got it probably back in like, I don't even know, probably like 2017, 2018. Like, it's really old. I don't really like it anymore. It doesn't fit. Like, it's kind of tight. So I'm thinking I'm going to get rid of it actually. But it is cute. I like the design pattern because it can go with black slacks. And of course I wore my Vans because I wear those all the time. I used to not want to wear them. I wanted to wear my loafers more often. But these are just so much more comfortable. So yeah, that was my fit of the day. Kind of like as a tie right here. I will see you guys tomorrow on Friday. Hey everyone, happy Friday. Today's scent of the day was Japanese Cherry Blossom. My holy grail, love this scent. I did a different scent every day. I'm really proud of myself. And now I will show you my outfit of the day. I already took off my shoes because I am dead. But I basically just wore this top that's from H&M. I just got this in a try-on haul, or like, not a try-on. It was a try-on haul, but yeah. So this is the black tip I got. Should have worn a necklace, honestly. I just wore a sweater because even though it's hella hot outside, it's kind of cold in my office. Then I wore these white capris. So yep, that was my cute little outfit for today. I'm gonna do an outro now, so see you then. All right, so that was my little vlog. I know it was super short. I kind of want to keep them that short because last time I filmed a vlog it was 30 minutes and not a lot of people like long videos. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I want to do more vlogs, except like I work 40-hour weeks, so some of that stuff isn't gonna be as fun to watch because I'm working. But if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.